Hello, everybody. Welcome to another walkthrough of Red Dead Redemption. I'm over in Armadillo. I'm getting ready to do the next Marshall Johnson mission. So you are going to need your gun, so stay tuned.
Miss seen since yesterday afternoon. I don't think I can cope. If I lose another child,
Andrew, nobody's lost anything yet. I'm sure she's fine.
Oh, Mr. Marshall! Mr. Marshall! Come out, wherever you are!
Hell of that.
Hey, buddy!
Even better! Good day, Mr. McFarland!
Get out from that horse, boy, or I'll shoot.
I wouldn't recommend that, mister. Not if Drew McFarland wants to see his body back in one piece. Hey, Mr. McFarland! This is a nice girl you got there. Get out from there! You know, part of me's got to thinking I should just marry her myself. Give her a baby in that.
What do you want?
That's better. I want Norman Deke. I want him set free. Then you get your daughter back, mister.
We don't do deals with outlaws, boy.
Yeah, you do. Let's not waste each other's time pretending otherwise. Old government themselves ain't much more than a bunch of crooks. This is the land of opportunity, mister. And I'm giving you the opportunity to get your daughter back before 15 friends of mine take out all their anger and their loneliness on her. Where the hell is she?
Where is she, boy?
Bring Deke up to Tumbleweed. Couple hours. And don't get no funny ideas, or I will slit that horse throat myself. You boys have a pleasant afternoon. Yeah.
What do we do? We do as he says. You and me, Marshal. Mr. McFarland, I'll get you your daughter back. I owe her that.
Leave them.
Okay, I should got the updated pistol. Rifle, we're going to Tumbleweed, it's abandoned, but you guys were going to avoid it's abandoned in this story. Guys, like said, Tumbleweed's abandoned this game. God damn it. Yep. Sorry guys, I'm like talking over time.
You're not taking advantage of the McFarland partner.
It saved my life. Gave me food and bed when they had no idea who I was. I owe them more than I could ever.
been running in and out of a burning barn to save their horses otherwise.
I know you help. Just like you helped me. But you got your reasons for doing it.
It's no secret why I'm here, Marshal. I told you the very first time I walked into your office.
I trust you. It's just all this business with Blackwater and Williams and the past. I don't know. Sometimes it's hard not to have doubt.
I understand. I never planned to be in the lawman business neither.
So you guys don't like talking about dialogue, but...
I was just supposed to turn out. And an outlaw knew where the law is. That's madness.
Ain't much difference between the two, as far as I can tell.
There have to be rules, Marston. Even you must understand that.
It's easy to make up rules, but they ain't much use if people don't understand why. Like my son. If I tell him not to do something, he'll do it anyway, just to spite me. If I punish him, he resents me for it. But if I show him why it's wrong, at least he has reason not to do it again.
That's nonsense. Without laws, we're nothing more than animals. You look at Deep Deer. Man has worked hard at civilization. Your boy steps out of line, whack him. He does it again, whack him harder.
You're a good man, Marshal, and I respect what you're trying to do. What I've seen since I've arrived here, the law ain't really working.
Criminals are like weeds, Marston. Quick as you stomp one out, another one's crapped up in its place.
Hopefully they're done talking. Because I don't like talking over dialogue, guys. You said Tumbleweed's banned, but Red Dead Redemption 2 was actually a functioning town, so we're gonna go visit it. There's Tumbleweed. The mining town. But anyway, here we go. Then walk faster.
I'm sure it's been nice for the boys to have a whore to fight with.
Make sure your dead eye's full, because you're probably going to need it.
Rancher girls like it. In the read. What are you waiting for? Come Tommy fillers. Wait, where's Bunny, you bastard?
Trust in son of a bitch, eh?
Say it was a trap. Get your rifles out. Gotta hurry and get to Bonnie before they... Sorry, guys. Just quick cutscene. We try from checkpoint, trying to shoot the rope down, but it says it's not a perfect one, but there we go. Get my...
Come
Stupid fucking. Let me shoot. Okay, that's it for this mission, everybody. So I thank you all for watching. Please subscribe to this help, leave a comment, and stay tuned for the next Red Dead Redemption mission. It's going to be Seth now.